Though I admit I'm curious who she might be. Who are you? And what are you doing on my ship?
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. And where she may port, I bet you find your scientist.
You're the cruise director? Because I've got a complaint.
You think you're funny, do you? Well, let's see how funny you feel after Lieutenant Keitner gets through with you. Lieutenant?
It's useless to resist. This chair has a built-in EMP field generator. Your AUGs are nothing but dead metal right now.
Is that so?
So that's why the place shirt this.
No doubt they will have reset to Factory Zero. You need a limb clinic.
You can't have it both ways, you know. You can't play the good cop when you've been playing the bad cop.
You think you're clever, don't you? But this ship is heading to a Bell Tower naval base. A military facility for the confinement and interrogation of unprivileged belligerents. And when we get there, we're going to take you apart.
Let's joke about it.
Unprivileged belligerents. I can't wait to see how that looks on my resume.
Keep laughing, funny man, because in my experience, comedians always break first. Still, when they found you in that cargo container, you did manage to take out a number of highly trained men. Tell me something, Hotshot, do you enjoy taking people's lives?
Yes.
Doesn't keep me awake at night when I do. How about you, sweetie?
I'm not the one planting bombs and blowing up dockyards, darling.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Like hell you don't. We may not know who you are, yet. But Burke's running your profile as we speak. High-grade combat spec augmentations, built to be somewhat unnoticeable so you blend in with the civs. Someone spent an awful lot of money creating you.
Lucky me.
So I guess the real question is, are you a terrorist? Or some kind of corporate thief?
Would you be happier if I told you that I'm neither?
You have absolutely no idea of the shit you're in, do you? Rifleman Bank Station is a black site. It's off the grid. No one will come and rescue you. No one even knows where it is. You'll be dropped into a deep, dark hole and never see the light of day again. Stua Mafroa, tough guy. Commander Burke and I are returning to the base. Keep a close eye on him. You secured his gear?
Yes, sir. Locked in one of the rooms upstairs, sir.
Good. Then you have your orders.
Pritchard. Are you there? Richard?
Well, this is interesting.
Damn it.
Alright, here it is. Episode 21 of my Let's Play on Deus Ex. This is the Human Link, it seems. Which I understand, it's... You start over. Or did I find my equipment back? What was that? Okay.
Shit. I'm glad Burke and the LT are flying back to the base. They both look ready to tear someone's head off. And not each other's for once.
Doesn't surprise me. I get the feeling this guy's not the talkative type. Probably can't even feel pain anymore with all that gear.
Maybe, but Burke doesn't fuck around. Neither do his boys.
Once
they get the prisoner in detention, he'll speak.
Access granted.
Damn it, I wanted to get the other one. I keep forgetting that. I thought we'd get it.
Did you hear how it went down when they found him? It took eight guys. Plus, I was upstairs and I saw the equipment they took off him. But what about those augments?
Well, it's none of your business who he is. We just have to guard him until the transfer. And by the way, watch yourself. If you go and choke on unlawful belligerence like you just did in front of the wrong guy, you might join him in lockup. So shut up and keep watch.
And I don't want a pistol, which sucks, because I don't have a pistol.
What's that?
Damn it. My screen was locked there. Okay. So I guess I'll get too close. I think I should do lethal takedowns.
Shit. I'm glad Burke and the LT are flying back to the base. They both look ready to tear someone's head off. And not each other's for once.
Doesn't surprise me. I get the feeling this guy's not the talkative type. Probably can't even feel pain anymore with all that gear.
Maybe, but Burke doesn't fuck around. Neither do his boys. Once they get the prisoner in detention...
Access denied.
That sucks. Okay. I was trying to unlock a thing. I don't see anybody. This is more flexible. So that's nothing. I do want to take everybody out though, because I love doing that. One bullet? Are you serious? Okay, that's really bad.
Damn, am I hearing things? What are you doing here? On the ground!
I knew that was gonna happen though. Cause I don't have the augmentations for double takedowns.
Shit. I'm glad Burke and the LT are flying back to the base. They both look ready to tear someone's head off. And not each other's for once.
Doesn't surprise me. I get the feeling this guy's not the talkative type. Probably can't even feel pain anymore with all that gear.
Maybe.
Also, I must level up soon, so...
Did you hear how it went down when they found him? It took 8 guys. Plus, I was upstairs and I saw the equipment they took off him. But what about those augments?
Well, it's none of your business who he is. We just have to guard him until the transfer. And by the way, watch yourself. If you go and choke on unlawful belligerence like you just did in front of the wrong guy, you might join him in lockup. So shut up and keep watch.
Save here. should probably take him out, because that guy's not looking crazy. Yeah. This gun is not accurate though, so I can't use it.
Yeah.
He could be over there.
What hit me?
Nothing.
Hey.
Looks good. He's run off somewhere. He could be over there.
Keep looking.
No visual. Back to your patrols. But I want eyes in the back.
Checking
your
next grid.
You could come back.
Keep looking.
Shut up and listen.
Over here.
I heard a noise.
Okay. I think I have to just call through. My goal is to call everybody, but that's not gonna happen, is it? Door over there. Let me check the security. Just kind of numbers.
Looking, someone must be there. This feels wrong. Keep your eyes open.
So I can lose his body later.
This is the spot. What's going on here?
I can't even hack this on because I have to have upgrades. Well, that's awkward. So where's that? But I am very curious to loot other people. He's the only one person there, okay. I should probably look at the map, huh? Okay, so there's something over there. There could be something here, but... Escape and find my equipment. Oh, I should get that first. Take my shit back. Okay, that's just the next area.
Someone must be there.
Shit. Oh my gosh, where'd he come from? It's okay. Because I'm doing quick save, I should probably not use this mode. Oh, that actually works. Damn it. I'm also really weak. I can't rely on that shit. Oh, wait, I'll stay down here.
Keep your eyes open, something's not right.
Not worried. So there's that mystery. Oh, what's over here? It's just a camera. Is there a guy coming? Right upstairs. Okay. Let's do a camera. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Shoot it. it's possible to get all the way. Very little. It's very slow.
Access granted.
Alright, so I got a nuke by results. So that's that mystery. So I got everything on the bottom floor. I just have to... So go over there? So everybody's on the bottom floor is dead. Let's make sure. Alright, very sloppy, I know, but... we'll see. Do we have the points for a proxy? I do. So I definitely want hacking. Hacking stealth. I also want double takedowns, though. I think we'll save it for now. Actually, I heard breaking walls is important. And throwing heavy stuff. So that guy's dead. I think I'll wait for now. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna get my shit back. It's not even here. Jeez. This is weird.
Forget
it. There's no one there. Alright, this is perfect. Alright, that should be good.
Barrel
there. Seems awfully dangerous to use a barrel. I'll take everything.
Thrusters fall back, slowing to 5 knots.
Do I go down? Not yet. supposed to blow up. It's supposed to blow up.
I need a confirmation.
It's supposed to blow up.
Clear landing pad for liftoff. Rifleman bank station control.
He's still here. Search it. I keep searching. He's here somewhere.
Affirmative.
Now break it off. We've looked everywhere and he isn't here.
He's got to be around here somewhere.
Holding for dog confirmation.
Looking good. I think he's gone. Report it and stay alert.
He won't get far. Stay alert.
Okay. I think I took everybody out on this section.
Thrusters fall back, slowing to 5 knots.
Pop the security. Oh, there's security. Oh, so I guess that's what the net shaft is about. Colors. Oh! Okay. So we got it. So I was told.
Holding for dog confirmation.
That is kind of like a reboot or a reset. Sit here. Better be here. This must be my equipment. Tranquilizer rifle would be good. Body armor.
Pritchard, is that you? You're breaking up.
This is weird. That's not. Please be my gun. It's my gun, yes. My fully upgraded weapon. This is weird. I don't usually normally use shotguns, so. Oh, nice. That's how you do it. So that wasn't completely useless. I have a recharge thingy. That's weird. Recharge. I can't use it really. His comic rifle's it, is it? Now I'm nervous. Is that it, really? Okay, so where'd I go now? Most logically, go out the birds. I need my kits back, I don't know where they are. Rain. This is a very Metal Gear Solid-ish. Wow. This is actually brand new territory. Okay. So walk around. Linear. No, wait. Oh, okay, I can't go there. Dang it. Okay, I can't jump.
See the stowaway for himself, and bring Keitner.
I don't think it was his choice. I'll bet she had to talk pretty hard to be included. Base commander or not, fucking bastard!
That's actually good. I think so. He's dead, but whatever.
Did you see those bastards?
God, I hate them. You have to admit it, they're tough sons of bitches. Especially Burke. He doesn't look it, but the guy must be 60. I still wouldn't want him.
He does not see it. Wow. Okay, I don't risk it. Oh, I don't have heavy lifting. Ah, that's good enough. Let's go inside.
Is the CIC laser array active?
Yeah.
We've got to make sure everything's by the book from now on.
Affirmative. Everything seems to be in order. The CIC is secure.
Good. I'm sure there's going to be a security procedures analysis once we dock. Command won't be happy about the breach.
Listen, the automated systems were activated. They detected the stowaway and we detained him. Simple. There's no security concern on this ship.
I think the concern is over who this guy is and what he's doing here. He sure didn't look like any pirate I've ever seen.
That's above our pay grade. Let the big heads discuss that.
Yeah. don't have security too, do I? I don't think I do. Shotgun, I don't need. Bullets, thank you. Pocket secure, thanks. I might need the warm, actually. So I guess get rid of what? My templates? Probably. I have like 36 of them. And that's like a bunch of nukes. Yeah. Did I get the code for that? Thanks for that. Damage upgrades. I don't think I need the damage upgrades. But we can always drop it and get it back later. Upstairs. I hope this works. Security 3. I don't like that. I think we'll go outside, go upstairs that way. Seems so.
What are you doing here? Don't make me!
There's one person there. Good thing they sold that one. My radar circulation. So this looks like a map. There's nothing over here. So these maps are very condensed. There's a camera over there. I'm just gonna pop it. Oh, that's a big deal. They all say dead. I think that's it, but I thought they should be it.
Access granted.
And I'm about to level up soon. Supposed to be here.
Pritchard.
Francis Pritchard isn't going to be hearing you anytime soon, Breton. I don't know this close to the base, his jamming array.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's gone through a lot of trouble to make your escape look like accident. I was hoping you wouldn't call quite so much attention to it on your way to this room. But one works with the tools he has. Get to the aft cargo bay. Find the sally port there and enter it. You're going to encounter more resistance. But the longer you stay undetected, the better off your future will be.
Better off my future will be. Alright, so third level hacking. Hack turns. Tours might be interesting. I should probably wait until I need it, though.
Severe gale 9, heavy storms, good visibility becoming poor in showers, moderate icing.
I do want one nuke. Let's get rid of that.
Unsettled weather affecting Thailand and Strait of Malacca. Expect scattered squally showers and thunderstorms.
See me?
Where are you hiding?
Dang, I have 2 life left.
Severe gale 9 to violent storm 11. Rain, then squally showers, poor becoming moderate.
Starboard bow thrusters to 1/3.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Severe gale 9, heavy storms, good visibility becoming poor in showers, moderate icing.
Maybe the trick wires around was not that good, because I'm probably not going to be sniping anytime soon. Is this a new area? It looks like a new area. Is this a new area, really? It is a new area. It's that expensive security though. Okay. Going up probably does nothing. Except that. Oh, this is probably this is the right direction. Okay. No, it's not. Not much to hide. I missed. Listen to some dollar. Pocket security. I got one bullet back. This seems like the incorrect way, so where? Yep, incorrect way. Where's that? Okay, so that's the beginning. Don't check on the other side. Like, what is this? Security 2, alright. I'm gonna need security 2. Do we have pocket security though? Because I don't think I'm stingy on books. On points. Thank you. Shotgun. Ammunition. Take all. Take that. Do we need gas grenades? Do we need gas grenades? I don't know what's gonna come. Beer? What happened here? So there's painkillers over there. Securities. I'm nervous about that section. Now we can see. Fairness is probably a good one.
Docking bay confirmed.
Jeez, so slow.
Access granted.
These all sucks. All it does was the cameras. Well, the cameras can be a pain.
Securing bay doors. All personnel prepare for unloading.
I'm guessing he has security codes for it. I'm kind of. That's really annoying.
Aft and bow thrusters full back.
Then I started here. I shoot him in the head, what happened? He's gonna move soon. He's not gonna move soon. Alright, let's go. This box security. Let me see what it says. Okay. I'm guessing it's the code for the security. Very tight. I don't like the tightness here. I can't move that. Did I miss my proxy? Cause I was told that, like, you get 7 back.
Securing bay doors. All personnel prepare for unloading.
What's this? Oh. Fuck it. The map says to go all the way down. Resetting. Oh, they're here.
Aft and bow thrusters full back.
I call. No way. I don't think it matters anymore, but... Jeez. So I am going down.
Beginning final approach to Rifleman Bank Station.
There's gas now? Come on. It's just... I wonder what's over there, but... Can't do anything about that. Why is there mines here?
Sounds like a bomb! I know! Let's go! This is the spot!
Gotta get out of there.
Someone must be there!
Securing bay doors. All personnel prepare for unloading.
What is over there? Cargo hold. Gotta wait for a bit.
Docking bay confirmed. Securing bay doors. All personnel prepare for unloading.
Okay, they're not coming closer to the elevator side, so I should be okay. Let me put on my walking speed. Okay.
He's on the run!
Beginning final approach to Rifleman Bank Station.
Stop him!
I just want to pop that. Never mind. This is Mass Effect style. Duck and cover.
Stop!
I can't see him. Oh, he does. That's not a mine. It's more of a flash grenade. Where's he at?
It's too late to hide. Fuck! I don't like this at all. Come on out! Damn it! I better keep searching. I've got something.
Dang it! I was hoping to. Take down him.
Stop! Come out!
Sorry.
Docking bay confirmed.
Lock is secure. Slide. There's the one over there. Lock of security. It's a ladder, okay. Just to see where it goes to. shotguns. Painkillers, thank you. So that's what's on the other side.
Securing bay doors.
It's just gas.
All personnel, prepare for unloading.
Is there more guys we're gonna kill? That's it. Alright, let's finish this. No, there is. Oh, wait. I better have the code. Okay, I have the code.
Beginning final approach to Rifleman Bank Station.
Saving. No fussy. And I'll take it longer than it's expected. Cause no code. Since there is achievement about having played this without upgrading, it's possible to like not use codes. I mean, not use hacks. And purely use codes. Do I walk in really?
Activating security scan.
Don't they gonna detect me? I don't like this idea. But hopefully I get my powers back.
Biometric data assembled. Subject not recognized.
Sadly, Norwick has set the base on alert. I may be able to buy you some time, but...
So, you're a hacker.
There's a maintenance tunnel in loading bay 1. Access to a floor panel. Get inside, follow the cables, and try not to kill the person inside.
Access granted.
Thanks for giving me time. Do I get my powers back? No. How the hell do I get my powers back? I haven't found a single prosecutor. Holy shit.
Is this about the stowaway that was captured en route? I thought he was being kept in the hold until we came.
Oh shit, I'm somewhere outside. Whoa. There's no cutscene, so... Alright, this might be the perfect time to stop this episode.
Confirmed it. However, we've also been apprised of some alarm activity on board. Nothing confirmed, but we're playing this one by the book.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Okay. Why is the alarm? Okay. I'm gonna save it. This is probably the perfect time for me to stop. Yikes.
Holding for dog
hey, I think I messed up. I kind of went backwards. And I read the wiki. Apparently, I missed out on my proxy kits. And I kind of want to do it over. I won't do it on video, but I'll probably do it on my own. But I want my stuff back, so that's what I'm going to do. Because I want my augmentations. How come I couldn't find it last time? It's a special box, apparently.
Thrusters fall
is
back.
It? No.
Slowing to 5 knots.
Oh my gosh, how come I
Pritchard, is that you?
I'm unlocking the door.
You're breaking up.
How come I didn't find it last time? How come I didn't find it last time? Jumping's not vital. Oh jeez, alright. Come on, this one. Security all the way up. Social think away. Okay.
Bank station control confirmed.
How did I not see that last time? That really annoyed me. So that's not all my equipment though. Okay, so I'm gonna replay the whole game. Well, this mission at least. That really annoyed me.